we are making a review on the aircraft carrier Elizabeth level 2. So right now we are going to upgrade our Elizabeth aircraft carrier to level 2. So let's see how many CP points you can get upon upgrading the said aircraft carrier. So my expectation is I can reach to 150 minimum CP. So for me, 5M increase is already enough. So I will appreciate it as an increase. So let's upgrade it now. Upgrade. So it's the duration is 23 days. So just copy this as our and gladly we have boost. So this is our boost. I got 2500 boost and aircraft carrier upgrade. So let's use it. Oops, it's not enough. There are still remaining 14 days left. Oh my goodness. So I will use my gold, 13,000. Okay, I have no choice since I am making a review on this aircraft carrier for you guys to know how many CP power we can get. Okay, for you guys, I will use my gold. Done. Okay, we'll save this. And the other one also. E2. Okay. So from 145 to 159. Wow, that's a lot of CP increase. So let's see the improvements. Okay, there's an additional slot for the jet. I'll replace this to with the highest air attack for my 3-5. The other one is 3-4. B2's okay. I will replace it with this one. Let's see, 3-5. Okay, the other one is 3-4. Where's that level 5? There you are. And for the feet, okay, I already. There's an additional slot for my C-Wolf. So let's upgrade this. Oops. Okay, that's all guys. So 145, now I'm 159, so that's 14 million CP increase. Not bad. So let's see the ranking. I'm now rank 11. So why I'm upgrading my submarine, because there's a new update that is coming. So there will be a new tire for the destroyers. About to use buffs. So that we can see the improvements. 164 points. Thank you guys for watching.